threw my city away. You tore down the walls and opened up all the gates.
You ruined this town. You burned all of the bridges and you slowly let us drown.
But you're not gonna knock
us down.
We'll
and
get back up again. You may have hurt us, but I promise we'll be stronger and we're not gonna let you in. We're putting up a fight. You may have brought the dark, but together we will shine the light and whoa. Something special.
We're gonna stand tall. Gonna raise up our voices so we'll never, ever fall.
To our MSD alumni, thank you for representing our school and our voices years after leaving our city, proving to the world that once an eagle, always an eagle.
Our current legislative officials will not work towards gun safety measures that we, their people, support. Then we will elect new representatives who will.
You may have heard us, but I promise we'll be stronger and we're not gonna let you in.
March, rally, and register to vote. Never let anybody tell you what you can or can't do. We are the change we wish to see in the world. We are the future. Enough is enough.
Every Town for Gun Safety, Gifford's Law Center, our community, my peers, and every single one of you, this march would not have been possible.
Through the part of the door that previously held the glass intact and turned the doorknob. At that point, it didn't matter if the door was locked. It didn't matter that we were hiding. It didn't matter that we were silent. He could enter if he wanted to. He could have made it through a locked classroom door that easily. He should have never passed the background check. He should have never been given the means to kill. A vicious murderer.
You're not gonna knock us down. We'll get back up again. You may have hurt us, but I promise we'll be stronger men. We're not gonna let you in. We're putting up a fight. You may have brought the dark. Together we will shine the light.
Open up the skies and the heaven gate. In memory of them, we must regulate. 6 feet under, and they will know. Politics and cynics at a standstill. In course, what's in the hands of those who kill? Our brothers, sisters, daughters, sons.